waking up and not know when your first meal is at or where you're gonna get it. I know how it feels spending hours in these streets trying to survive. I'm not doing this because I have a lot of money or I have nothing else to do. But I know with that little effort, I can change someone's day. I can put a smile on someone's face. That's what matters to me.